Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make an amazing 3D photo frame. And yes, it's very easy and unique. So let's go and learn how to make this unique craft.
First, we need to have a wooden cardboard, few thermocol sheets, and these are the waste advertising cardboard sheets. Friends, first I'm going to make the stand or base of our photo frame so that we can stand our photo frame on it. Paste the thermocol sheet in a following manner. I'm using glue gun. Now you can paste your cardboard sheet as well in a same manner. I'm going to give some texture on a thermocol with the help of iron rod. I'm going to make a stone look. You can give any texture according to your choice. Now I'm making some gaps so that I can put the LED light into it. Apply POP and glue mixture on wall sheet. Please apply this texture on wall sheet. Also apply on thermocore. And try to fill all the gaps of thermocols as well. After completing this, please let it dry completely. Now take a wall putty and make a dough. You can see our dough is ready. It's a wall putty dough. Take a small piece of our wall putty dough and make the tree in a following manner. I'm using wall putty dough to making the tree. You can use clay as well. Create some detailing so that our tree look more realistic. You can use clay molding tool for detailings. Now give some more detailing to make our tree more realistic. I'm going to make the stones in a scattered manner so that it give a natural look. Now we'll make the bamboo tree. Please make at least 4-5 bamboo trees according to your sheet and choice. I'm making only 3. Give some more detailing to make our bamboo tree realistic. Make some branches and leaves of bamboo tree. Now take your main photographs and tone it in a following manner. Make sure you leave 1 inch margin at least. Apply the glue and paste your photograph. Apply the texture around your photographs. Please make sure you do not touch the texture on your main image. I'm taking the molding clay to make the tree leaves. To make the leaves, I'm using clay molding cutter. You can buy the tools from any online store. Now apply the glue and paste your leaves. Let me tell you one thing, before making or pasting any clay or dough or putty, please apply the glue before pasting any clay. Please paste your leaves in deflected manner, or you can give the little curl from the corners so that leaves give more realistic. Now I'm applying the white acrylic color. Apply the white color on wall sheet and make sure color do not touch your image. Now I'm going to make the sky. Apply the blue color. I'm using light blue color. It's an acrylic color. Clean extra color with tissue paper to make color more lighter. Now I'm going to make the grass with the help of brush. I'm going to use light green color. Also, I'm applying the light green color on leaves as well. Please concentrate while applying the color on your sheet. Apply the same green color on bamboo leaves. I'm using dark green color on a bamboo stick. I'm using brown color for the thermocore stones. I'm going to cover my main photographs with the tissue paper so that my photo does not get colored. Now I'm going to use light brown color on a tree. We can wipe out the extra color with the help of tissue paper. It will give more detailing. Now, in a same way, complete the whole tree. After completing this, I'm going to give some more detailing on the grass. I'm applying some yellow color to give the grass more natural look. Now I'm coloring the stones with the gray color. To make our sky more realistic, I'm going to apply little dark blue color on the upper part of the sky. If you think your color is excess, just wipe out with the help of tissue paper, using white color to give it smoothness. Now I'm going to apply a second coat of the color. I'm using dark brown color. I made it with the help of black and red color. You can see our photo frame is almost ready. Now I'm going to put the LED, USB LED light. You can see it's a USB LED light I have purchased from online store. Now I have made the hole from back side of the photo frame. You can see I have put the LED light into the gap. And now you can see our beautiful and amazing 3D photo frame is ready.
I know you love this video, so please subscribe and share our channel G5 Decoration. Thank you so much.